South Korea, here I come.
I've been dreaming of the Olympics since I was 17 years old. I missed out twice in the Olympics, first as a sprinter, second as a bobsledder. But this time I stayed persistent, I never gave up, and on my way to Pyeongchang 2018 for my country, Ghana. I am so grateful to my sponsor, Coco from Ghana, for making it possible for me to train towards Pyeongchang 2018.
And the first time that we've had Ghana represented in ice sliding, Akwasi Frimpong.
To me, the Olympic Games is about giving people like myself the opportunity to go against the best of the world.
Pyeongchang, let's do this!